Hey everybody, it's Chris McCall.
Susie McCall.
Hey, we figured out that we're not actually looking for everybody.
No, we're not.
We figured out who we are looking for to become Plexus ambassadors.
There's some perfect people for Plexus ambassadors, and then there's some
not so much
perfect people for Plexus ambassadors.
Susie, let's talk about who we are and who we aren't looking for. Ready,
okay.
Go.
Yeah. Hey, Chris, how are you doing today?
Same crap, different day.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm just so grateful to be alive today and enjoying time with my friends and family and the beautiful weather and my body can move and I feel good.
No.
Okay. Hey, I heard you won the lottery.
Yes, so what? Now I gotta pay taxes.
I would never have thought about feeling negative about the lottery. Gosh, if I won the lottery, I'd be so excited.
Taxes.
I'd be able to, buy a house at the beach and let my friends come stay there and help all the people out that need food and clothing. That's not, okay. So if I told you about this little pink drink that is helping so many people achieve health goals they never thought possible, what would you say to that?
I'd say, why don't you just eat right and exercise? Everybody knows that's how you get good health.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I see what you're saying. I understand because I used to think the same thing. People should just be able to eat right and exercise, but some people have, physical limitations.
Why are they lazy?
Well, maybe they had to have, brain surgery, and then they had seizures, and they were put on medication, and so they gained some weight from those medications. Does that change your mind?
It's pretty simple science. Less intake, less biggie.
Oh, okay. What about the single mom who's working 3 jobs just to keep a roof over her kids?
Get a better job.
Okay. What about the person with degenerative back disease and they literally cannot move and so they're on these pain medications that make them gain weight? Do you feel sorry for those people at all? Or, maybe they could use a pink drink to help them a little bit?
Buy a row machine.
Okay. I don't think I can help you.
So, if you're foodie and you tend to look at the bright side of things.
Yes, and you would look at this pink drink as a full pink drink and not half empty.
Then you need to reach out to the person who posted this video.
Yes.
Because we can show you how with an explosion of growth that's happening with the pink drink that's literally sweeping the United States.
Yes.
You can take advantage of it. And you don't have to be a salesperson.
No.
You just have to be a nice person.
All you have to do is tell people what this is doing. You have to care about other people
that's
and
right.
share.
If you want to improve other people's, help improve other people's quality of life, guess what? You're who we're looking for. Reach out to the person who posted this and tell them these words. Hey, can you help me get plugged into Plexus?
Woo!
And that's what's up!